Do you believe in destiny? I think everyone does. After joining Dipti Shah's institute, one can truly start believing it. Good morning, everyone. Today's a red letter day for me. I am Vishakha Soni. I pursue interior designing from Navrachad University, Baroda in 2018. The main reason for coming to Ahmedabad from my hometown, Disa, was to intern under renowned architect Devang Shah. Within 15 days of my internship, out of nowhere, I joined Dipti Shah's institute on 8th April 2019. As we all know, Honi ko kaun taal sakta hai? Initially, my younger brother Harsh was going to join this class. But at the last moment, he cancelled and I took his place. Little did I know that this institute would change my life. But at the back of my mind, I was thinking it was just an ordinary class. But the act of joining this institute has made me a different person, more vibrant, confident and independent. So friends, today I am going to share why I recommend this class to others. There are three major reasons. The life lessons they teach here, the improvement on English communication and expressing ourselves confidently and fluently on the stage. I really admire Amit sir's personality. I like how he gives importance to his time and himself during the day. He teaches us the time management, negotiation techniques and purpose of our life, how to face job interviews, how to deal with the people and the situation by sharing all his real life experience. What can I say about Dipti ma'am? Dipti ma'am, she owns the stage. She teaches us like we're a 5-year-old kid and we have just started walking and we need more practice. She encourages each and every student to pursue their goal. She is a powerhouse of knowledge, positivity, motivation and love for us. Friends, how can I forget Neeta ma'am and Darshana ma'am? Neeta ma'am always starts her lecture with a small and motivating story that keeps us working harder and harder. She encourages each and every student to help them where they are lacking. I think she is just like a cherry on the ice cream. Darshana ma'am, she takes our remedial classes on every Saturdays. That helps us a lot. She clears every single doubt that we have. She is as sweet as jalebi. The teachers and assistant faculties of this institute are very kind and attentive. You wouldn't feel left out at any time. They provide us a platform where you can express our thoughts, our dreams. And here, the main thing is, you are not judged by anyone. You are free to share dreams, make mistakes, learn and many more things. Okay. Let me give a glimpse of my real life story. In the beginning, when I used to speak on the stage, I used to stammer a lot. I felt public speaking was not my cup of tea at all. But I got full support, encouragement, instruction from my friends, family and faculty members. So here, I'm standing in front of you and giving a spontaneous speech. Yes, I do believe in destiny and miracles. For my departing words, I would love to quote a poem by Robert Frost. The woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promises to keep and miles to go before I sleep. Thank you.